What is up, guys? I'm gonna be doing a Minecraft video, first episode, because I deleted the other ones because those are kind of weird and cut off and laggy because I still have my old internet. But I'm gonna do it with Ronald Gaming. You probably know his channel, probably don't. If not, I'll put it in the link or an annotation. So I'm gonna invite him real quick. He's in the party. So we're gonna be going for all the trophies in like the last series, and also it's gonna be on hard mode. Ronald, can you handle it?
Yeah.
Cause me and Skull are used to hard mode. I always play in hard mode.
How do you run again? Never mind.
Wow, I have all kinds of wood in my freaking inventory. Let me take this out. I don't want the cactus, I want spruce. Don't chop this wood, this is spruce wood. I look for oak. Oak.
How do you know it's oak?
This is spruce because it's dark. I'm kind of far, but when you come, I have food. There's only spruce around here. I guess we're gonna have to make a spruce house. Alright then, let me throw away this oak. Besides, you should have gotten kind of far away from spawn. You need food? I have food.
But do you have a crafting table?
I'm gonna make one. Get stone. Don't get wood. I'll get wood. Just get stone. Here. But for now, you go get stone, because we're gonna need stone.
Oh my god. That better be stone. Wait, we can go, yeah.
I need to stop doing that.
How much do you need?
As many as you can.
I have 26 right now.
Keep getting some. I'll make us a tree house.
I'll try to get a stack.
Yeah, try to get a stack.
Okay, I got 58.
My axe is so close to breaking. Broke. How do you want to be able to get to the treehouse? Through stairs or ladder?
A ladder.
Okay. Let me look for a good space. Oh, sheep. Let me kill them. Kill that sheep.
Hey, where are you?
What?
I'm gonna give you the phone.
Hold on to it for now. Oh, here's the oak. Alright, don't get any more spruce. But don't throw yours away. We're gonna make a treehouse over here, and then we're gonna use a spruce for tools, like sticks and stuff.
I need some food.
I told you, come. Let me trim it. This is spruce. It doesn't look so dark. No, I'm making a house. I'm making my room, and I'm gonna make a bridge from this spot to that those trees over there. I'm gonna make a bridge from these trees to those trees over there, and I'm gonna make that side could be your room. But for now, you can sleep here. How much wool do you have, or do you have any?
I have one.
You have one?
Yeah.
It's small, yeah, but
I'm gonna make the funnest. Okay, I'm gonna go put it up there.
You could bring the crafting table up here if you want.
Oh, I already have it. So why don't you put the furnace?
Over here. Wait up. Put it where that window is. The furnace and the crafting table will go there. right here. It'll just be a normal window.
We should have some, how do you call it, a stair, like, right here, so we can go to the lodge.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. We'll expand soon. You got an ender pearl? Oh, snowballs.
Wait, I got one. I'm gonna go see if I can find some sheep.
Yeah.
I found one. I have one more. That's a dog I need to find. Look, I'm gonna die.
If you're gonna just run up here, the mobs can't get you up here.
Oh my god, I keep finding cows and pigs. I can't find sheep. Ooh, I found some iron.
Ooh, nice. You have a stone pick?
Yeah. Wait, is this thing iron? Yeah. No, I'm lagging. No.
I see a snow. That's a pig.
Go where I was.
I don't know where you died. I wasn't looking.
Directly, because I need to... Oh, wait. Is that okay? Okay, I know. I just lost 5 iron.
You can get it back. I see there's two zombies behind you. I'll be back. I'm a little rushed. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be back. Ronald, did you die again, or are you back? Ronald. Ronald. Alright, so far this is my house. This side is my house right now. Later when the sun comes up, we'll make the bridge to that side and you can make your house on those trees.
Yeah, but do you have wood?
No, we'll go out to get wood. That's right. We'll get wood and food.
No,
do you still have stone?
Yes, I do. How much you need?
Wait, 3. 10.
Tell me when you get 10? 10.
Got it, thanks.
There's a creeper down there.
I'm not gonna put windows here. I know we need windows. I like the glass. I'm not gonna put them here. I don't really
need. Hey, go
to sleep. Oh, okay. All right, let's go get wood. Not this kind of wood, you need oak wood because you're on the like a different side of the forest, so it won't blend in.
What's oak wood, a white one?
No, that's birch wood. Oak wood is the normal one right here, over here. The dark one, but not as dark as the other spruce.
Oh,
just grab this, there should be a lot around here, because this is the oak wood. There's a bunch of oak wood trees.
Hey, how do you do that audio? I was texting you the audio just now.
Oh, yeah. That's for streams. I'll show you later. Why, you heard that?
Yeah. It's so loud.
Oh, then the video probably heard it. Oh crap. I gotta either lower that down or turn it off. When you get a stack, we'll start building. Well, not planks, like normal wood.
I'm almost having a set.
Me too. We could both share a farm. We could take down all the trees over here and put a gate around it, because this is a nice open space. If we take down all the trees in this little square, in this little circle spot, and put gates around it, it'll be a nice farm.
How do you call that? I have a stack in 36.
Oh, dang. Wait, of oak planks or like normal wood?
Yeah. No, oak planks.
Oh, I said planks for normal wood. Mm. Why, how much normal wood do you have?
None.
I have 62, don't worry.
I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I thought you meant a whole plane.
All right, we can start building now.
I want my, you know what? I'm gonna make my house of oak planks. Just that.
Yeah, that's why. I got normal oak wood because I'll make them into planks and it'll be like a lot of planks. Go to my house, grab some ladders because I have a lot. So I don't know why we should if we should waste some of this wood because I have a lot of ladders. Oh, we probably shouldn't have taken down these trees in the front. Oh, that's bad. Just pick a tree where you want to make your tree house.
Should I make this a ground, not a tree house? Should I make it a normal house?
You can make it up here. It'll be better because if it's a treehouse, creepers can't blow it up easily, and mobs won't get you. And you could sleep good because mostly the mobs will be on the floor and they can't reach you, so you could sleep fine. Up here, I have a tree for you if you want to choose this one.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go make it. I'm just gonna go make a pickaxe.
It's a birch tree, but it's tall, so.
Who kills a tree like this?
Uh-huh. Oh, and it's next to a cave, too. Nice. Well, it's not a big cave. It's like a little cave, but.
So good.
I got an idea. I'll take off the ladders of my house. And then I'll put, look, okay, here the cave leads to another side of the hill. So if I put wood all around here, like gates, then it'll fence us off from the rest of the world. And we'll only be able to get in and out from this cave. So that'll be good.
Where are you?
Here, come over here and... Oh. Hurry. Or fence it all off. Can you jump it? Okay, now make a roof.
Oh, this cave, this is a cave where I went. You go to the tree. Your tree.
It's good because then we could just, at any time when we need to leave, this is gonna be the only way outside to the open world, the normal world. Then I'll take off my ladders. So put the ladders here. Going up.
Where?
Over here, come. Up here, this tree. Just follow the white and then go up. I'll start trimming. This is good.
Now I'm gonna go make
it. Huh?
I'm gonna go make my house.
You're not gonna make it?
I am.
I thought this was your house.
Wait, what?
This was your house.
Oh.
You can make more floors, trust me. This is not as big as it's gonna get. Or here, I'll give you all the wood and you build it. And you jumped off, so you're gonna have to go through the other side to the cave. Or not. Here. Make your house. The wood's right there.
Okay, I can make it.
Let me go to my house, so I can get wood and make a stair, make the bridge, and I'll take off my ladders as well. I don't have a lot of wood, so.
I thought you knew that you had audio when you were making the video. Oh my god, I was about to die. This spot is too dangerous.
What do you mean too dangerous? How?
I keep falling down.
So make the walls then.
I am.
You keep falling down making the walls? Crouch.
Because I'm making my little room.
We'll make houses in each type of terrain. There's another different forest here, so we'll make another house there.
How do you have another one?
Hey.
Hi. Just, the comment, it said, I have that on. This is the first episode, so it's kind of long, yeah.
For how much minutes?
I don't know.
It shows you.
Where?
Are you on Xbox or PC?
I'm on PS4.
You happy you want to play with it?
Nah, they asked me if I'm on Xbox or PC, and I'm on either. I'm on PS4.
Nice.
Do you have any more wood?
I have a crap ton. But it's not your color. But I'll go if you want. Look at your color and then look at mine.
I just need the my color wood.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
I'm not even gonna make a room.
Why not? I'm going. Just help.
Oh, never actually, mind. Just stay. Just stay in your house. I have one. I didn't know I have another side.
Alright. Actually, break two door from the wall so you can make the bridge to this side.
Can you make the bridge? I don't want to make it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I have a
starving
crack.
Young LOL. Nice.
Yeah. I have a lot of wood, so yeah, I'll make a bridge.
Your stream has been interrupted to receive this emergency alert notification.
Lies, that's the comment. It shows me.
The United States of Civil Defense has issued a nuclear missile launch in North Korea. Seek a fallout shelter immediately.
No, it's like doing this, she's saying this weird thing. I can see it's a new comment. Trying to trick me. Oh, okay, I'm almost here off. Look, I can check it. But I'm gonna check it, because I can tell from just the... right there.
Blah, 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 we have it under control, blah, blah, blah.
As soon as I get back from school, pretty much.
Well, what time do you get out?
I am in love with error and emergency.
I get out like at 2:45, but I get home like at 3:10.
Well, you come running. I come late. Let's see that.
Shoot, I landed on top of your roof.
Do you like school?
I don't like that. I don't like it, but I don't hate it. And I'm always...
I feel like a pedophile talking to a kid. LOL.
Wait, what do you like?
School. I don't really like it, but I don't hate it either. Because I'm always the smartest one. And yeah. So I'll make this like this and then put ladders right there.
Why?
Because that's a bridge. Oh.
That's the bridge.
Let me go get torches and light up the bridge. Actually, I spotted some coal a little farther than I'm gonna look at it.
Cocky LOL.
Not cocky, but I guess. All right, 1, 2, 3, jump! Oh God, baby zombie, baby zombie, baby zombie. He's gonna try to chew up my penis. He's gonna nibble on it, because he can only reach there. I heard it! It's demonic little.
This is gonna be the cool place.
I'm getting coal from the torches.
I'm gonna go to your house. I'll just see how the green looks like. Oh my God, you could die here.
Yeah, I'm gonna make torches. Or do I want me to make fences? But it'll only make it one block, and I don't like it one block.
Nah. Who needs fences?
Nubs.
No, I'm like, I had a problem, like, Well, you can buy here because, like, too small.
It's 3 blocks. Wide.
It's because I didn't see any stones there, and I thought we could die.
You thought?
Hey, go to sleep.
Alright, hold up. I need to go back into the story who can pick us. I need to go to the cave, and this baby, this little penis nibbler is chasing me. Oh, this one's coming up, so yeah, hurry.
Maybe 5 diamond, call me because I have iron pickaxe and iron.
All right, now I'm gonna connect the. I'm gonna make a bridge to the mountain so we can make a a mine. Actually, I won't connect this to the mountain. I'll just like make it go down, and then I'll.
Nah.
Whoa, huge tree grew, dude. Look. Look, right next to the bridge. I saw it grow.
We should make a hideout.
A lookout tower, if you will. Sorry. I was trimming it so it doesn't, like, block our path. It acts like a little barrier.
I got this for the lookout tower. Don't break the tree.
I'm gonna make some torches so that I can light up the bridge, and then I'm gonna go mining. I'm gonna get wood. So I can make the bridge to a mine. Oh, I hear the dick nibbler. Some spiders. Burn in hell! As for you, the same. Yay. Let's go, spooters! Sup, creeper? Not gonna do nothing to me. Watch. Whoa. Nothing. In this texture pack, I like spruce more than oak.
Do you have any more oak wood?
Oak wood? No, but you live in an oak forest, so just look for some.
Never mind. Do you have any oak wood planks? I'm just kidding, I just got some more. Did it be? Oh my gosh, that's a big one. So what is this lookout tower for?
So we can see if there's how many mobs or like if anybody, this is an online public game, so anybody can join. So yeah, we'll just do that if anybody's coming, and we'll make it an archer tower. We like have our bows and arrows, and we have like little doors where we open, we shoot, we close them for cover. Our only weakness is fire. This is the first episode. I'm making it long, and it's gonna be kind of boring because it's where we're barely setting up. Wait.
We need to look at our house.
Okay. Okay, it broke. Let me get rid of this thing. Wait, I need to freaking get rid of this ladders.
Do you need
ladders? No, I need to get rid of them. Can you go to my house and take out the top two? I'm gonna head to your house, or to the cave. And then cover it up with wood. There should be at least one piece of wood in the chest. Wait, you have to go right now?
No. I'm gonna eat right now, and then I have to go.
Yeah, I want to eat right now too. I'm gonna eat I saw some ribs, so I'm gonna eat those.
Well, it's not gonna take that long. The math, it's easy.
The what?
We have math for homework. That's it. And then I have to.
Me
go
neither.
To
it won't take me too long because I only have four paragraphs to do for my essay. That's it. And then I need a...
Oh my god, I forgot to do that.
Let me cover that up.
Why did you take away the ladder?
Oh, because the cave is going to be the only thing connecting us to the real world, really. I'll make the bridge to that cave over there. You wanna help me?
How much episode you gonna have? Wait, how much episode?
A lot. Cause we're gonna try to get all the trophies.
All of them?
All of them. So we can get the platinum one. At the end, the platinum one is to get all the trophies, really. A trophy for all trophies. Why do you keep disconnecting your mic, dude?
I don't think you want to hear my mic.
Oh.
Where you find the potty?
Huh?
You find the potty that I disconnected it.
No, I noticed. I hear it coming out.
No, there was a people in the house.
Wait, what?
Not in your house, my house.
I know, but how did it get up there?
I don't know. This is not me too!
You need torches, dude. You have torches, right? You know what I think? What I think? You gotta put torches down here.
Wait.
I put torches down here. I got you. I got you. Ow! Ronald, you want to come check out the bridge?
Okay.
Crap!
What happened?
I couldn't reach the bridge to make it go down.
I'm watching your video. Let me see.
Who in the party is? I hear my echo. Weird.
No! I fell down. I'm in pain.
You're eating?
I hear you going
just kidding, it's not that loud, but I hear you crunching. Dude, this is the last like
month. Hey, how come you don't put your you know how you see the comments, how come you don't know how to do that?
Because that's not only annoying for me, that's also annoying for people watching a video. Because it makes the screen extra small.
I just put that on the line. Like, the only reason I put it, I don't like going back and forth.
Yeah, that's the reason I have the little, like, the thing that talks, so I don't have to go back and forth. I need food ASAP. Actually,
well,
okay. I need to put pressure plate here. Possibly.
Go to sleep.
Fine. I'll do it in the morning. I made her mine.
Stop eating apples and go to sleep.
How do you know I'm eating apples?
I can hear it.
From oh, there's the echo. Yeah. I haven't really shown this to anybody on YouTube yet because I've never really gotten my hands on it on survival, so I might make a creative video because I'm pretty damn good at redstone.
What are you doing in your chest? Why are you putting pressure plates?
Yeah, I'm lazy like that. Oh, you want to go mine?
Let's go. Where are you? Oh my god,
let me suit up, grab food, grab stone, grab torches, and we take off.
Wait, let me kick off.
I'll take like some wood so we can get a crafting table down.
Well, you take the wood. I don't have any wood.
Okay, I'm taking 13. That's it.
Okay, happy nothing though.
Should be. Wait.
Come on. You can't get away.
Okay, don't get away. Wow, this is a tiny mine. I thought this would be a decent cave. Humiliatingly small. Alright then. But I can still dig here. Ronald, we can still dig here. We'll have to dig down if we run into another cave. Right here will be a good spot. Let me just clear this out.
I'm gonna go to you.
Okay. I'm gonna start digging.
Where are you?
In the cave. Mine.
Oh, the cave that... It might be the cave that we go to the other side of the world and this side? That cave?
No, not that cave. I made a bridge.
Wait, what? Oh, the other side of the bridge. The other bridge.
Yeah. We're gonna make the bridge pretty big. We're gonna make another house, but it's gonna be kind of far. And then we're gonna go to a hill house, and then an underwater house, and then a really, really high up in the sky house.
Who else is gonna be in the video? Skull?
No? Doomshot, when he gets his internet back.
Okay. I found some coal over here. I'm not gonna risk it.
Help me dig down. You dig these two, and I dig these two.
I got a problem. I don't know how you do it. Wait.
Also dig the middle. Dude, you're doing it wrong.
Wait, huh?
Yeah. Come up. Okay, start digging down right here. You skipped a block. By 8, I'm gonna start doing my essay.
How much minutes does it take you?
Not that long. I finished a rough drafting class in like 20 minutes. Cause I didn't do it for homework, so I just finished it in class.
Well, it's only gonna take me like...
You could keep your mic on if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my mic on.
But we'll end the video, because it'll just be boring listening to shouting out numbers. This whole week, or month, I should say, we're doing pure SBAC testing.
So we're gonna start with SBAC test on May 19th, I think.
Oh, you leave? My last day is May 10th.
May 10th?
Wait, May 10th.
For the school year?
Yeah, last day, May 10th.
I was in June 10th.
June? Mm-hmm. Damn, you still got a long time. I don't.
We only need like 7 more weeks.
I only need like 3. So far nothing. We'll dig down 2 more and then we'll start digging straight. Cause that'll help us find a cave here.
We're not finding anything.
Yeah. Alright, now we dig straight. Pickaxe broke, but I have to, but I have like a lot. Wait, I forgot, we're in a hill, so we might need to go down a little deeper.
We are?
Yeah. Here, we'll only dig down one. You dig down your own stair, I'll dig down my own stair. It'll be faster this way.
I will drop my knee into your mom's cunt.
Where are you?
I'm digging.
Oh my god, I'm right next to you. Can I be right next to you?
Yeah. And it'll be good, because then we won't waste light because we have two torches.
Seriously, Maidil, have a crack.
Put back the torches when you dig them out, Ronald. You dug out one already. Put it back because it's really dark up there.
No, my pickaxe.
Wait, you got it?
I have the 20 stack of pickaxe.
Oh, you're gonna get it? Nice.
You gonna play right now?
Not wait. Wait, you have it? Like, you downloaded it already?
Oh no, huh? I can download it. Wait, I'm gonna download it right now.
Yeah, download it while we're doing the video, and then it'll probably finish after we're done with the video and homework.
Yeah.
Alright, I hit dirt. That means we're on ground level now. We're past the mountain spot, so we're finally going to normal, like, cobble spots. To normal ground, not on the mountain. That was farther than I thought. Whoa. Mute your mic. What's that? Bedrock already? Huh. I honestly didn't think it would be that short. I knew we were past the mountain from here, but no. Well,
downloading this.
You're downloading it? How long does it say?
Okay. Did I even put the... Wait. I'm so confused. It doesn't even sit. It was downloading.
Did you even buy it?
Yes, I did.
Is it downloading? Go to where it says notifications and just go to download.
Oh, no,
it's downloading? How long?
Yeah. You know how it, my thing, it says like two, it says 8 hours, but it says 10 hours. So,
huh?
It says no. Wait, 9 hours, 8 hours, 9, I don't know.
It's because we're in a game right now, so when we stop the game, it will go fast. Trust. Mm-hmm. Well, we did a lot for this video.
Okay, my brother's watching the video. I heard that you hit a bedrock.
Yeah, I hit bedrock.
Sorry.
Keep mining. I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna put my stuff away and then end the video.
Are you gonna end it?
Yeah. It's kind of been long.
Wait, check. Put the thing on where the comedy.
Hold on, not yet. How long? An hour and 2 minutes.
It's like in the video, it says that 1 hour and 2 minutes, but it's like behind 2 minutes or three.
Yeah, I know. It lags always because it's a live stream.
Yeah. It tells me right here. It's been 1 hour and 2 minutes and 48 seconds. Huh? Okay. I have to go do my own.
Yeah. Are you gonna keep your mic on or no?
Because
I'm gonna end the video right now and I'm gonna do the homework too. Alright, bye. That was the first episode. It was long, but all the episodes won't be like this. They won't. So, okay. I'll probably do another video later on in the day. Probably with Zetsubou no Shima on with my friend because he's downloading it. We'll probably not either because it might take a long time. So, peace.